Have ever wondered why farmers use a hot iron on animals? Like, what's the actual reason behind it? So you might have seen viral videos of farmers using hot irons or even paint on sheep. This process is called branding, and there's a good reason behind it. Farmers do this to identify their sheep. This way, they can keep track of which sheep belongs to them, especially when they're grazing with other flocks. It also helps farmers monitor their sheep's health. If this mini goat is cute, like and subscribe.